Hello there. The BBC Scottish leaders' debate in the run-up to the Holyrood elections didn't go that well for Nicola Sturgeon. Is she feeling the pressure? The leaders of the main five Scottish parties in the 2021 Holyrood elections went head-to-head in their first debate last night. And the story is that the SNP leader Nicola Sturgeon didn't have the best of nights. Although I will point out that according to readers of the Herald, she won the debate by a clear margin of 60%, far ahead of the Labour leader Anas Sawa on 20%, the Tory Douglas Ross on 11%, the Greens co-leader Lorna Slater on 7%, and Willie Rennie of the Lib Dems on 2%. But the Daily Record says of Sturgeon that this was not her best night in politics, but still placed her in their rankings in second place on the night behind the Labour leader. Now, Nicola Sturgeon's favourite topic is Scottish independence. If last night had been a mastermind show, she would normally have had Scottish independence as her specialist subject. But not now, it seems. Last night she seemed very intent on shying away from the subject, but she continually got dragged back onto that battleground, especially by the Tory leader Douglas Ross. And the main theme appeared to be, how can the First Minister claim to be laser-focused on the pandemic and recovery from it if she plans on forcing an Indy ref too in the first half of the next Parliament? As Paul Baldwin put it in The Express, Indy ref too, the platform Nicola has staked her entire career, indeed political life on, has become a vote loser, not a vote winner north of the border. And for once, she had not come here to talk about Scottish independence. And be in no doubt, if Scottish independence was the vote winner the SNP and Alex Salmond's ALBA claim, then it would have been all she talked about. So what's your opinion on this? Please like and comment below.